What's up, lightning bolts, and welcome back to Pokemon Random Extreme Randomizer Nuzlocke. Last time, we went to the Distortion World and caught Giratina. And with that, our team is officially overpowered because we have three legendary Pokemons. Oh well, anyways, in today's episode, we are going to be making our way to Sunny Shore City, the home of the final gym. Like, I can't believe we made it this far into the Nuzlocke. We had many close calls, but we pulled through and made it almost to the end, guys. I seriously cannot believe we are about to finish the whole game. That's actually really sweet. I also gave Poka the XP share because I'm kind of curious to see what he will evolve into. You know, he might be an evolution of, baby Lugia. I don't know, you can never tell. Our Magikarp evolved into Manaphy, so you can never expect anything in this game. Anyways, we can go here, and this is Route 2222. So we can catch a Pokemon here, so let's check out what we can catch. The first Pokemon in Route 2222 is Miss Magius. Sweet, level 40. Wow! Also, did you notice that Miss Magius has these red stripes? I thought it was actually Miss Magius' nose, but apparently it's Miss Magius' mouth. So that actually makes a ton of sense, but even that looks like a nose. Like, whenever I was small or even recently, I just found this out, okay? That was actually a mouth. How can you tell me? It really resembles a nose, by the way. Anyways, let's try to catch this guy as soon as possible. He has Octazooka, which is awesome. So what can I go for that won't kill him? I guess Sucker Punch, right? Please don't kill him. It's neutral, so that's good. And oh god, no. Okay, we're good. Octazooka, no problem. The accuracy fails, which sucks. Ultra Ball, go! Come on, Ultra Ball, you got this. You got this, bro. I know about you. Oh my god, you have Avalanche too, bro? Nice, that makes us bros, you know? And with that, we finally caught them. Smagius. So that's, we have a full team of six, that's cool. So Miss Magius, then I was added to the Pokédex. What type will this guy be? Fire and Water type, the same type as Volcanion. Oh my god, okay, the magical Pokemon. It cries, sounds like incarnation or incatenation, okay. It is said that cry may rarely be imbued with happiness giving power. Okay, so I'll think of a nickname and I'll catch you guys back here. I'm going to be naming our Miss Magius Marty after Rick and Morty. I'm just kidding. I'm naming him Marty because of the gym leader of the Johto, Marty. Yeah, so that's nice. You know, also Rick and Morty, awesome show, watch it. So we have our sixth team member. So let's check out what Marty has got. Level 40 Miss Magius, the fire and water type. We have magma armor, so prevents everyone from being frozen. So that's awesome. We have Charm Sing, Octazooka, and Avalanche. Why do you guys have awesome typing but have like really bad moves? Oh well, anyways, let's take on this guy because I need some money and I need to gain some XP, so that I want to see Poka evolve basically. What if Poka evolves into a legendary? We'll have like four legendaries. Oh my god, that's dream come true. Like having a full team of legendaries, just think what would happen. That's so sick. So we have Aipon over here at level 45. I'm gonna go for the Avalanche because that does a ton of damage. Oh, it is. It's super effective. Nice. Convert into Steel type, bruh. Fine. I guess I have to heal up. I also bought some Moo Moo Milks just because they are cost efficient and they are strong. By strong, I mean like they're cheap. So, Psychic, you're dead. Yay. Thanks for the money. Oh my god. Thank you a lot. That money is going to help me buy a Hyper Beam for Shade. Like, Shade is awesome. You know, our Giratina, but the problem is we have like really bad moves. So I thought Shade, Iron Tail, and Thunder using the TM from the department store. So hopefully that's gonna be useful. So Marty, go back to full HP. So is there any more trainers over here? Hi! After enjoying a meal at the hotel restaurant, one has to battle. That's the social acquaintic. How do you say that? Like, I'm so bad at English vocabulary that I could get a zero if they actually have a test with a pen and paper. I might get a zero. I don't know. Okay, so here we have Krikatoon at level 45. Let's go for the Psychic because, of course, you're a Dark type. Why wouldn't you be a Dark type? Okay. Lock on, that's kind of scary. Don't go for Houndrill, please. I would die. Earthquake, which is equally bad. But, you know, it won't kill us, right? Come on, Yuki is awesome. We are not Ice type, so that's not going to be super effective. But not bad. Avalanche is going to double the damage because that's how it works. And you are a, what type? I forgot. What type are you again, bruh? You're a Dark type, right? Why is he not doing like nothing? What if this guy is a fighting and dark type? That may make sense. Wait, what type are you, damn it? Water Moon not doing anything? Ice Moon not doing anything. What are you? What type are you? One type is dart, that's for sure. But the other type, ice and water are not very effective. So what the hell are you? Again, typing, please tell me. Seismic toss. Sucker punch, sucker. Oh, come on. Sucker punch. Woo! Okay. Come on, Poka, evolve! Your name is Bob? Huh, okay. Nice name. I'm just curious, okay? Bob is a funny name, but it's a nice name as well. So let's heal up your full HP and take on this guy who is just admiring the nature. Why should we battle him even though he's just admiring the nature? Don Adams, you have a throw of Pokeballs. Is that true? I want people to think about that. I'll give you a technical machine called Fling. Whoa, thanks! That might come in handy, bruh. Thanks a lot. Use your move, Pokemon hurls the water item is holding at the foe. The move's effect depends on what the item is hurled. Remember, the move Fling fails if your Pokemon isn't holding anything. Of course, that's kind of obvious, I thought. Hey, policeman, wanna battle me? Hello? I can't explain it, but I get more easily agitated at night. Yeah, all policemans battle at night, and all the joggers battle in the morning. So that's a fun fact to remember, you know? Also, I should have made this a doubles battle, huh? I don't know. Here's only one Pokemon, though. Chikorita, I remember that you're a Grass Dragon type. So, lol, bye. I'm sorry, Chikorita. Even though you are part of my team, I just had to take you down because you're the opponent. I have to save my pride first, you know? Look at my Pokemon, it's really cool, bro! Okay, cool down, bro. I will take a look. Let's see what you got. One Pokemon, okay? It's a Plusle. You want me to take a look at the Plusle? Okay. You have pressure, by the way. How does it make any sense? High jump kick, oh god! Oh my god, that's scary, okay? I'll give you that. Surf, kill him, please. Thank you, super effective. So please kill him, Mandele. Are you kidding me? Sucker punch. Yeah, sucker punch being used like this. To take down the opponent when it's like 1 HP or above. Then 1, okay? When will Poka evolve? Come on, gain the level. Poka, come on, bruh. Poka, come on. And you gave me like no money. Thank you, bruh. Thanks for the money. Sarcasm is included. Okay, Poka's not even getting any levels, so I'm gonna put him up front, then switch him up. That's a fun fact, you didn't know that? If you actually put a Pokemon holding an XP shaft up front, then switch it back, it gets like more XP. I know, it's shocking, right? Okay, you got 3 Pokemon, one is a Gyarados, so whoops. Potential, you got this. Thunderfang, oh god. And the paralysis, bruh. Close combat or psychic type, bruh. Okay. Break. Oh, come on, the paralysis. Why am I wasting my hyper potion? I have Moomoo Milks. Defense order, oh god. Okay. Break. Please kill him, that's all I want. Defense order not helping you, bro. I mean, it actually kind of helped him, huh? He almost died, but he didn't. Okay, next is Spiel. Okay, let's go back to Poka. And back to someone else. Let's go for Shade, because why not? Woo! Oh god, you got Seed Flare. The signature move of Shame, and why would you have it? Thunder. You are a ground type? Seriously? Iron Tail. Not much. Horn Attack. Not much. What type are you? Steel type, bruh, probably. You are definitely a steel type. Like Gundam moves did like nothing. You're steel ground type, from what I infer. Next is the Vulpix. Okay, Poka, please evolve within this battle. Yay! Poka will be evolving the next turn. And the next after this. That's good. Let's go for the Flush Cannon. Let's go! Woohoo! Not very effective, of course. Lust of Purge, maybe? Yeah! And finally, Poka will be evolving into whatever he feels like evolving, okay? That's all that matters. I lost! But I'm one step closer to realizing my dream! Here we go, watch! Poka is evolving! What is he going to be evolving into? Of course, a Swellow! Sweet! I love me some Swellow! Gimme! And with that, our C-Dot has evolved into the majestic Swellow! Woohoo! Your Poka has evolved into Swellow! Nice! Now let's just hope that this guy has a good typing and we are good, okay? Swellow, you look awesome. So let's check out Swellow's typing, Poka, and it's Electric Water! Wow, that's actually awesome typing! What else Pokemon have Electric Water as a typing? Yeah, Lantern and Chinchou! So that's cool. So let's put Primal up in front and let's take on some more trainers. Because I'm pretty sure there's a beach over here. And we also got the Pokemon size contest. Okay, I'm pretty sure Dialga or even Giratina has freaking big size. I had a dream, it was a wonderful dream. I dreamt the trainer would bring me a giant Remoraid. I have a Dialga. Do you want that? Okay. Screw you, bruh. I wanted to give you a Dialga or even a Giratina, but you want a Remoraid? Okay, fine. So what is this? Pikachu fan club. Pika, 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 pika. Okay, let's go inside. Whoa, more Pikachus. Pikachu. 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 Come on, come on. Pikachu. I love giving different voices to Pikachus. I was going to the Pokemon Championship only with my Pikachu. Wow, that's why you have exactly 6 Pikachus, huh? Makes sense. Okay, we are back here in Route 2222. Let's take on more trainers, shall we? Listen, listen, Galudel, what Pokemon do you have? I have 2 legendaries, so I might be a little bit strong for you, Gal. So you better back off and give me your money, that's all I want. So your challenge is by Dudley, you're gonna send out a Horsea. Let's go with the Lusterbudge. Woo, wow. Couldn't even stand a chance. I'm sorry. I'm just too strong. I'm sorry. Dialga is just too strong. We also have many fishermen over here, you know, along the coastlines. So let's go talk to them and see what they want. Hey, Drowler, would you like to battle? Yeah, bro. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah. Challenge by Devoted Sonya. Okay. Charmeleon. Lusterbudge. Tackle. You still have tackle, bruh? Okay. Screw you then. Next is the Raichu, okay, Lusterbudge. Poison Tail, huh? Okay. Lusterbudge, and you have Morning Sun. You have Morning Sun, please don't spam that. Oh, the Bone Rush, huh? Sucker, you're dead. Yay, nice. Let's take on more trainers. I'm getting bored of fishing. Let's do a quick battle, shall we? Okay, that's you got this, bro. Director Max with the West Pequen, Lusterbudge. Not very effective. Special Wind. Oh my god! Oh my god, please, please don't kill me. Good. Who should we go for? I guess it'll go Shade, even though we don't have the best moveset. Magma Storm! This guy has Magma Storm. Thunder, just land. Thunder, come on. Just land, thank you. Paralysis, thank you. Horn Attack. Sucker Punch, bro? Sucker Punch, really? Why would you Sucker Punch me? I don't know. Grand Bull is next. Yuki, you got this. Let's go for the Surf. Yeah, Water Gun or Water Pokemon? You dumb, bruh. Sucker Punch on Dark type Pokemon? You dumb, bruh. Yuki level 45, nice. Next is the Banyeri. Let's go for the Psychic. Woo, nice damage. Another Psychic should take down this guy. Nice. Last but not the least is the Chinchou. Chinchou. Let's go for Marty. Marty's first battle. Let's go for the Octazooka. Woo, nice. Another Octazooka. Awesome. Marty's awesome. I like it. Thanks for the money. I think that's all. I think we got enough money for now. So let's make our way to the next city, which is just in front of me, right there. But I wanted to kind of get that Pokeball kind of because I'm kind of curious what it might contain. It might be a TM. You never know. So let's go grab it. It is Black Glasses. Which powers up, I'm pretty sure, Dark type moves. So that's kind of cool, I guess. So let's make our way to Sunny Shore City, which is just over there. Yay! The last city, and I love the city. It's so like futuristic, you know. There are like lots of solar panels, and we have a Ronald McDonald. Hi! Yo! Fellow trainer! Your Pokemon are secret inside the Pokeballs, but they are no masking their aura of seedless toughness! Oh, sorry, I should introduce myself! My name's Flint! I'm one of the Pokemon Leagues L84! I just had this idea, maybe you can pull it off? It is just about the Times Gym Leader. He's really lost his enthusiasm lately because there's no good trainers worth his time. He's been so bored that he spends his time renovating the gym. And his blackout appeared and that sure didn't lift his mood. You know where I'm going with this, don't you? You need to give him a battle so hot that it should reignite his passion for battling. I'm currently a new hotshot. I guess every time I see Flint, I want to give him the most rapper voice possible. So we are here in Sunny Shore City, and as you can see, this town has lots of solar panels because it's all futuristic, you know. Futurama, Futuratama, that's a cartoon, right? Futurama, like that robot thing. I hope you guys understand what I mean. Maybe, I don't know, I'll put a picture of Futurama up in the screen just so you know what I'm talking about, okay? Okay, since now we are on the same page, Futurama, that robot guy, yeah, he's awesome. Okay, since we are here, I guess why not go and, what is this place? The Sunny Shore Market Selection of World Steels, huh? Okay, so let me go grab some seals then. Sunny Shore Market is best known for the big collection of seals. I want to buy some. Hi, Dialga. It needs to work a little hard. If it does, I'll give you Pokemon something nice. Wow, bro. You're talking about Dialga to work hard? Okay. Please, allow me a little bit of time. Well, if you will, you want to credit. Oh, no. You have no seal case? If you return to town, you must return to the town with the ruins or take the seal case. Huh, okay. I love Tap Toys. Plaza games are great too. I'm huge fans of Wi-Fi Plaza. I'm promoting it. Also, we don't have the seal case? Wow, how do you get the seal case? Barry told us that it was, you know, in Solaisian town somewhere, so we better go find it. But before we do that, let's actually go and cheer up, you know, the captain, the Flint. What is this? Pokemon Rock. Sunny Shore's heritage site. So that rock is Pokemon Rock. Huh, what does it resemble? It kind of looks like a Snorlax, actually, so that's awesome. So let's actually find our way to the lighthouse, which is right over there. So let's make our way there at the end of the episode. Yay! I know this episode is kind of short compared to the others because last two episodes were really long, you know that? Almost 30 minutes. Anyways, we are here in Vista Lighthouse, the beacon that lights Sinnoh. So let's go and meet. Oh, okay. You just go inside and that's elevator. That's weird. Okay. Let's go outside and find where the gym leader is. Are you the gym leader, sir? Are you the gym leader? No? Maybe you, boy? I love how far I can see with these binoculars. I'm going to go that far with my Pokemon one day. Okay, who is the gym leader? Maybe this odd-day looking guy. I don't know. So, we have the latest challenge up against the Sunny Shore Gym. Alright, I've decided. If I find you to be weak, I'm going to challenge the Pokemon League. I'm done with renovating the gym, so I don't need to be there. Any more than anything, I want to have battles that can thrill me again. As the toughest gym leader in Sinnoh, I'm going to unleash everything in my arsenal on you. Okay, just don't kill me, I'm good, okay. So looks like we fired up Wolk Nurse Spirit back. And in the next episode, we are going to be taking on the gym. Good times indeed. But actually, before we do that, I kind of want to go and, find the seal case that is in Solaisian Town. So let's do that, shall we? So Shade, fly me to Solaisian Town. Okay, Barry told us there are seal cases in the ruins, but we never found them. So, where could they be? I don't know. Also, the Pokemon news press. Let's see if we have Pokemon that they want. So, let's go ask this guy. Oh, welcome! You saw the notice outside about us hiring, huh? Is that a Pokedex you have? Then you must know Pokemon Professor Rowan. Okay, what catcher? What do you want? Clefable, bring me one. I don't have Clefable, so screw you. You'll give me hard scale? But I don't have Clefable. I can't catch a Clefable, bro. I'm sorry. Okay, where is that seal case? There's a house in the middle of nowhere, so maybe that is where you'll get the seal case. I don't know. Let's give it a try, I guess. So, this house, will you have the seal case? Will you have the seal case? Your Pokemon have a careful nature? Do you know the Pokemon nature determines how they grow? Of course, I'm an awesome Pokemon legend, you know, I know that. Big Pokemon ranches around these parts, eh? Okay. Where do I find the Pokemon seals? Maybe that house? That's my last attempt. If I can't find Pokemon seals over there, I'm going to end the episode because what can I do? I can't go back to the ruins because it's just a freaking maze. I get lost over there. Hi! Your Pokemon, you can customize your Pokemon by affixing seals on them. You don't have a seal case? Oh, thanks! Yay, we got a seal case! Next, here's some seals. I'll explain how seals work. You need a Pokemon Center PC. Go to your PC, check on ball capsules in the PC menu, then choose your capsule or pair seals as you wish. Okay, I got this. I'll do off-screen, guys. Don't worry. I'll do these seals off-screen and I will customize, our Pokemon's balls with awesome seals. So for now, let's go back to Sunny Shore City, buy some seals and end up the episode. That sounds nice. So let's go to Sunny Shore City back here and let's go buy the seals. I don't know how much they're going to cost. I really hope it's not too much. But let's go buy them regardless, okay? So let's see how much seals you have. Only 50 bucks? Okay, let me buy all these. I'm gonna buy like four of them. Four of you. I'm gonna buy everything. Yeah, I'll see whichever sound suits good. Whichever looks good, I'll buy like more of them off screen, okay? So let's buy the line seal D. Okay, the L seal C. I want to buy the L seal C, bruh. The L seal C. Wow, that's kind of like a tongue twister, huh? L seal C, L seal C. Not really, okay. So, guys, that concludes the episode of Pokemon Platinum Random. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like. And in the next episode, we are meeting on the final gym in this game. So if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like. I will catch you next time. Goodbye.